wrestling contest. Now, in this match, the entire idea is Joe LeDuc puts some cuffs on, one on each arm, with a rope at the end of each cuff. He gets himself into a bear hug position, locking his hands. 10 people have been selected from the audience, 5 on each side. They start. They don't jerk it. That's not the way it goes. They have to have a steady, slow pull to see if the 10 men have the strength to pull the hands of Big Joe LeDuc apart. Here's what the exciting couple of minutes of action with that arm-pulling contest and Joe LeDuc look like. Joe LeDuc is set in the ring. 5 men on each side selected from the audience. A total of 10 men. The idea here is not to jerk the arms away, but a slow, steady pull to see whether the strength of 10 men is enough to pull the giant bear hug of Joe LeDuc apart. LeDuc will attempt to hold it for about 15 to 30 seconds. Everybody is set. Eddie Marlin, promoter Herman Sheffield, they'll be counting 1, 2, 3, go, and then the pull starts. There they go. One side's pulling the other. They're pulling back. Look at LeDuc hold on against 10 men with those hands locked firmly in that bear hug grip. Joe LeDuc holding against 10 men, and that's it. He did it. He was able to withstand the strength and pull of 10 men, so the victor is going to be Joe LeDuc in the arm-pulling contest. Well, that's what it looked like when 10 guys pitted their strength against Joe LeDuc's bear hug. One interesting note...